Hello friends, now learn question answers of lesson number 5, temperature. Question A, where am I? 1. The isotherm 0 degree Celsius runs in my surroundings. Answer, I may be in a polar region. 2. The mean annual temperature is 25 degrees Celsius around me. Answer, I may be in tropical region. 3. The mean annual temperature around me is 10 degrees Celsius. Answer, I may be in temperate region. Question B, who am I? 1. I connect places of equal temperature. Answer, isotherm. 2. I am useful for measuring the correct temperature. Answer, thermometer. 3. I get heated due to the land or water near me. Answer, air. 4. Land and water get heated due to me. Answer, sun. Question C. Answer the following. 1. Explain with a diagram the effect of the spherical shape of the Earth on the temperature at different latitudes. So the diagram is given here. Answer. Due to the spherical shape of the Earth and the resultant curvature of the surface, they occupy a larger or a lesser area. It leads to unequal distribution of the heat received from the sun, resulting in decreasing temperature from the equator to the north and south poles. Based on the distribution of the temperature, the Earth can be divided into torrid, temperate, and frigid zones, or tropical, temperate, and polar regions. Due to these, different climatic conditions are found on the Earth. Three. What makes the isotherms run zigzag over continental areas? Answer. 1. The temperature of continental area depends upon the height from the sea level. As one moves higher up from the surface of continental areas, the temperature of the air decreases. 2. Due to the difference in the height of the continental areas, the distance between the isotherms varies. Therefore, the isotherms run zigzag over continental areas.
Extra questions.
Think a little. 1. Will it be alright if water or oil is used in the thermometer? Answer. 1. It won't be alright if we use oil or water in a thermometer, as these liquids will stick to the tube of the thermometer and won't give right measure. 2. We will require a very long tube while using these substances to show the reading, which is not possible. 2. Where is the temperature of your district headquarters recorded? Answer. The district temperature of every district is recorded at their own regional meteorological center. In all districts, there are regional meteorological centers to look into the atmosphere of the particular district. Use your brain power. Which season would be the best for visiting the following places and why? Goa, Chikaldara, Chennai, Darjeeling, Ellora, Agra. Answer. Goa. The best time to visit Goa is between November and March, when the Goa weather is beautifully balmy and clear, with a cool sea breeze blowing through. Chikaldara. July to September is the best time to visit Chikaldara. During the month of March to mid-June, the climate is warm during the day and cool in the evenings. Chennai. The best time to visit Chennai is the pre-monsoon and the winter season, like between October and February. Darjeeling. Best time to visit Darjeeling while in summer months from April to June. This is the best time to travel to Darjeeling. Ellora, Agra. June to March are the best time months to visit Ajanta and Ellora caves. It becomes a little difficult to travel around and explore the caves in summer.
मित्रांनो, आम्ही आपल्यासाठी चांगल्यात चांगले व्हिडिओज बनवत आहोत. जर तुम्ही आमचा चॅनल सबस्क्राईब कराल, आमचे व्हिडिओज इतरांना शेअर कराल, व्हिडिओजवर लाईक व कमेंट कराल, तर आम्ही तुमच्यासाठी जास्तीत जास्त व्हिडिओज घेऊन येऊ. आमचा माय बेस्ट गुरु चॅनल सबस्क्राईब बटनवर क्लिक करून सबस्क्राईब करा.